we started our DECA chapter last year, and it started with me as president, James, vice president, Alex, Tati, and Pooja, and Miriam. And we have a lot of people from last year, and of course new people. And what DECA focuses on is teaching students not only about business, but how to carry themselves in a professional manner, a professional like position and a professional way. We teach them how to dress professionally and how just to speak with people, public speaking as well. Sorry, I wasn't exactly prepared to speak to a bunch of people. So. If there's any words that my vice president would like to say.
No, I'm good.
Okay.